Welcome to the Kerusso Daily Devotional, a resource to equip, encourage, and challenge you to live a life that shares the good news of Jesus.
This week we are focused on overcoming fear. And of all the human emotions, fear is perhaps the most paralyzing. Now there are what we call internal and external fears. While many people stress about relationships, depression, and self-doubt, there are also big issues affecting the world. Natural disasters, political upheaval, wars, just a few of the things that create fear. And sometimes it can feel like everything is unraveling, but our field guide for finding our way through life, the Bible, has much to say about fear. In fact, dozens of verses speak to it. One really helpful verse is 2 Timothy 1:7. It says, "For God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind." In Scripture, God either speaks to us directly or through the stories of men like Moses who comforted the frightened Israelites at the Red Sea. For us as individuals, there are wonderful reminders of God calming us when we're afraid. In Philippians chapter 4, God reminds us not to be anxious about anything. These are soothing words that reach us where we actually live. And as with every other area of our lives, God provides practical help in times of need. Ashley Smith found that out in 2005 when an escaped killer held her hostage in her apartment. She remained calm and asked him if she could read. He said yes, so she grabbed her Bible and a copy of The Purpose-Driven Life. And over a period of hours, the man talked to Ashley and told her he felt dead inside. Later, she was able to escape, and she said she felt that God brought that man to her so that he wouldn't hurt anyone else. God's Word provides real, workable solutions for the many problems we face. Fear is just one of them, but it can be a big one, and it shrinks in the light of God's protection. Let's pray. Father God, we love you. We thank you for showing us the way when we're too afraid to go on. Thank you for giving us a spirit, a sound mind, and not a spirit of fear. In Jesus' name, amen.
Did you know many of the messages featured on the Kerusso Daily Devotional are available on a t-shirt? Kerusso creates original t-shirts, apparel, and gifts with inspirational messages that share the good news of Jesus. Learn more at kerusso.com. That's K-E-R-U-S-S-O.com.